The toss was won by North Zone and they decided to field first. The East openers are Roshan. Roshan and Fuji are the two openers from Team East. We are all set to first to start the match. Right ball. With this, Team East opens their account. Good pull shot, going towards the boundary. Very well stopped. Batsman crossed over for two. What a beautiful shot!
Very good.
East team has got a very good start. Oh, well balls. May I know the bowler's name, please? Jitendra from the North team. Oh, that's a white ball. That's a white ball. The first extra of the tournament. Second extra, sorry. So it's a very good start, I would say, for the East team. That's well bowled. So Dr. Roshan is coming in. Probably the next over. First over was 10 runs. One over, 10 runs. That's a good start. Oh, it's well hit. And it's going to be 4 runs. Ma'am, know the bowler's name, please. Asim. Dr. Asim. So there is a slight correction. Total runs 16. 16 runs. Dr. Asim is the bowler. Dr. Roshan on strike. So there's a big field change that you can see for Dr. Roshan. Oh, that was a full toss and very well fielded by Vishal, but could not save the boundary. And it's 4 runs. It was a very good try by Dr. Vishal on the boundary. Dr. Roshan has been a very good batsman in the last IPPL as well. Has contributed a lot to the East team. Oh, it's well hit again, and as well, a chance for the run out. And the batsman on the left side of him seems to be safe. Without any loss. That seems to be a very good start for the East team. Well played, and we have a free up. Okay, a single taken. So there was a run shot, which has been highlighted by the umpire. So that's one ball extra. It's a no ball. And let's see, first free hit of the tournament. Well bowled by Dr. Asim. 23. Again a well ball to end the over. Second over, it's 23 for the loss. A very good start for the East team. Would be bowling for the North team, the third over of the match. There's a fielding change for Dr. Roshan. Seems to have a very strong leg side. So they have placed all the fielders on the boundary. They are expecting 50 hits in this over, it seems. Dr. Pratik will be starting the third over for the North team. Oh, that was well bowled. He tried to have a weak shot, Dr. Roshan, but it was well fielded by Chitindra. Again, a very good ball. Dr. Roshan can get only one run out of it. That seems to be, unfortunately, but very well fielded. Here they get two runs out of this. Very well fielded. Very well good. That was very close. This seems to be a good over for the North team. Satyik Pratik. That's very well bowled by Dr. Pratik. Very good bounce, and you can see the keeper has taken a very good catch for the North team. It can be a breakthrough for them. The 26-1 is the British score. They know the batsman name. 26-1. Dr. Amrit Pat Joshi, one down batsman for East. This over has been a very good over for the North team. Oh, about one ball. Stayed away off the mark. Dr. Pat Joshi wanted the second run, but was sent back by Dr. Roshan. There is 7 runs for a loss of 1 wicket. Bowler name please. Dr. Nirpinder. Dr. Nirpinder will be starting the 4th over for the North team. The loss of 1 wicket, end of 3rd over. 4th over is the ball by Dr. Nirpinder. Well placed I would say. Well fielded by Dr. Vishal and well fielded by Dr. Vishal. Dr. Amrit Joshi on the strike. That was too close and well bowled as well. That seems to be a white ball. That seems to be a white ball. Score is 330 and the loss of 1 wicket. 30 runs. 30 runs and the loss of 1 wicket. That's well placed and it's 4 runs for Dr. Pat Joshi. That's again, that's set on the fine leg, and it seems to be a full run. Well tried by the fielder, but couldn't stop the ball. It's a full run, the second boundary for Dr. Amrita Joshi. Runs for a loss of a wicket. That's a balanced score, I would say. His team seems to be well placed now. Both the batsmen settling in. Oh, that was an opportunity, but couldn't materialize. Again, seems to be a good strategy by Dr. Amrita Joshi, predicting the strike. Now the strike goes to Dr. Roshan. Okay. That's a very tricky run. Single, a quick single by this two batsmen. Forty-four, 40 at the end of 4 overs. Run rate of 10. May I know the bowler's name, please? Bowler's name? Subodh. Dr. Subodh will be bowling in the fifth over for the North team. Dr. Roshan on strike. That's a white ball. There was an appeal by the wicketkeeper. Dr. Roshan on the strike. Oh, that's well hit. There are players on the boundary. Let's see if they can stop this. And that's a very well stop on the boundary. Only single out of this. 42 for 1. Dr. Subodh bowling for the North zone. Okay. Could be probably the first six of the IPPL.
One day match, a pura din.
We have lost the ball and Probably there's a new ball which will be used for the next for the match. That was the first set of IPPL 2020. Dr. Roshan on strike. It's a new ball now. Hey, that was hit really hard and well fielded by Dr. Vishal Chandra. It's a white ball. This error seems to be a little expensive for the North team. Oh, that's well bowled. Dr. Amrita Joseph missed, couldn't judge it. Oh, the new ball, it seems. Probably it's not getting the required bounce. It's a good hit well. And fielded and that's a good one. Well, it's a very beautifully two runs they could snatch away from the North team. And it, the score is 53 for the loss of one wicket. 5 overs. Bowler's name is Dr. Pratik. Dr. Pratik will be bowling the second over for the North team. 53 for a loss of a wicket at the end of 5 overs. Dr. Pratik will be bowling. Dr. Roshan on strike. And it's well hit. Well done, it. And the boundary. Well, a good run in between the wickets. Comfortable 2 runs for the batsman.
Dr. Pratik.
Promotions. Probably now the last 3 overs of the match, of the innings. Runs for his team. For his team. Oh, that's a well ball. That's a very good ball. Oh, that's really a very good run between the wickets, I would say. They are taking every score. They're not even missing a single run. A very good partnership. Well placed, but we get 2 runs. Dr. Roshan is on 33. He has scored 33 runs out of 16 balls. Dr. Pratik again, Dr. Roshan is on strike. Oh, that's okay. Probably the new ball is it's well placed. A single out of which Dr. Amrita Joshi wanted a second. There's a very good partnership. 60 at the end of 6 overs for the loss of a wicket. May I know the bowler's name, please? Bowler's name, please?
Kodo kichre?
Bowler's name, please?
Aseem!
Dr. Ashri? He will be bowling his second over. Dr. Roshan on strike. you say, a boundary. They fielded two comfortable two runs for the East team. Dr. Roshan on 36. Dr. Roshan on 36. Seventh over. Last two overs of the innings. Oh, that's a single. You guys are brilliant performance by Dr. Roshan. Probably the East would need some big shots in the last couple of years. But the seam is Dr. Pratik, it's well fielded and a comfortable field. Dr. Asim seems to be bowling a very good over. His over is turning out to be a good over for the North team. That's a single again. Seems to be a very good over by Dr. Asim. 67 runs. They have lost only one wicket. And it's the last over of the innings. Dr. Roshan is on 39. He needs 11 more runs for his half century. May I know the bowler's name, please? Bowler's name?
Jitendra.
Dr. Jitendra will be bowling the last and the final over of the innings. Well bowled. Only one run. Joshi on strike. And again a very good ball and a chance of a run out, but missed it. Anyways, North team will be happy with his singles. Score is 69 for a loss of a wicket. Dr. Roshan, a very good inning comes to an end. Dr. Roshan, catch and bowled by Dr. Jitendra. New batsman name, please. Dr. Amresh Ghosh. Dr. Ghosh. Last three balls of this innings. A very good over indeed for the North team. Dr. Jitendra had one. The score has slowed down somehow. Probably the East team will not be happy with this. Oh, that's well hit and in the gap as well. It was well fielded though. going back to the paper, and it's a very good goal for the North team. Dr. Rupak Joshi out for last ball of the innings, last ball. Ashish. Dr. Alish comes on the round, replaces Dr. Amitabh Joshi. On strike, Dr. Amrish Ghosh. He faced the last ball of the inning. Dr. Jitendra has done a fantastic job for his team. It's well hit, and let's see if he can get it. He has dropped the catch. East team gets a comfortable two runs on the last ball of the innings. Very good ball to start the over. Again, a very good ball. Very good ball by Dr. Paliwal. It's a very good start for the East team. Dr. Dipendra is the opening batsman for the North Zone. And that's a white ball. Probably the North East team will have to keep a check on the extras. Off. 7.3. One more wide. This is the third wide of the league. East team looks to be a very controlled situation. Again, that is hit well by life. Well fielded and a single. East team has got one of the best fielding team, can be called as one of the best fielding team of the IPL tournament.
Thank you.
The fielding seems to be well placed. Oh, well shot, man! It's a bomby! A well-deserving chance for the... There's a fielding choice for Dr. Pratik. Oh, there's a missed fielding that you could see, and a comfortable two runs for the North team. Bowler's name, please. Dr. Subendu. 3-0, 21 runs. Oh, that's a very good ball from Dr. Subendu. One more dot ball for the North team. Dr. Vikas will replace Dr. Pratik. Yadav. It's a white ball and an extra run. Congratulations for the East team. We'll have to continue this. One more wide. I would like to appreciate the wicketkeeper who has been fielding really very well. Oh, that's well played, and they'll have a second run, and they will take it comfortably. Oh, very well placed. That is 6-2 is the score. It was a slow delivery by Dr. Roshan, but well played by Dr. Robin for 4 runs. The score is 14-2. North requires 33 more runs to win this match. That's a great bowling. Great bowling by Dr. Roshan. 14-2 is the score. 33 more runs for the North team to win this match. Dr. Roshan has filled it very well. He has saved 3 runs for his team. So the East team has to come up. They will have to ball more dot balls and concede wickets. Full toss. Dr. Roshan again feels it very well. Straight to the keeper. A single run out of it. This over seems to be a turning point. Wicketkeeper chasing for the ball. A single out of the last ball. The score is 54 runs after 6 overs. Last 2 overs. 19 runs more. Very well bowled. Very well bowled by the Roshan. The captain of the North team. Oh, that's a very good bowling by the Roshan. Oh, and a very good ball. A single man. Probably the East would be happy with giving singles. He has managed to keep ball on the same line and length, while the batsmen are finding it very difficult. Now it's the last ball by Dr. Roshan. It was a very good over for the East team. Again, a turning point for them. 56 runs. Last ball by Dr. Roshan. That's a dot ball. That's a dot ball and Dr. Rajiv. Because of that drizzle. There is a debate on the action by the bowler. Probably the umpire would decide. Probably the umpire would be the right person to decide on that. One more, good ball. That's a double. Three runs. 58 runs. There is change in the bowler. The cap. The captain will be starting. Will be continuing the war. That's a foul! That's a foul! And the score goes to 2 runs! 9 runs out of 4 balls! There's a fielding change. There's a fielding. East Team wins the match, the first match of IPTL